Hi everybody, good afternoon and I hope you're having a wonderful day. So today we're going to be turning on the performance overlay on our ROG Ally. First thing we're going to do is press this button on the right. It's the Armoury Crate button. And in the Armoury Crate, we are going into our settings. And under Edit Command Center on the right here, we are going to add Real-Time Monitor. Okay, now let's go back to our game library and let's open up a game. Let's try Fortnite. Okay, now that Fortnite is loaded, on the left we have our Command Center button. And under Real-Time Monitor, if we tap it once, it will show the minimal. So that's a minimal setting. It has time, battery, wattage, and FPS. So if we go back into the Command Center button, and if we tap it a second time, we are going to get the row. So for row, we have time, CPU, GPU, battery, wattage, and FPS. Now for the third and final mode, we just have to tap the Command Center again and Real-Time Monitor, and we have something called Square. Here we have time, CPU, GPU, temperature. We have battery, APU wattage, and FPS. So, you know what, let's do another game and I'm gonna adjust the accessibility settings to make it bigger so that you can see it much better. So let's try American Truck Simulator. So hopefully this will make things a lot clearer. So let's go into Command Center again. Minimal, as you can see here on the upper left, time, battery, wattage, and FPS. Let's go into the row. So row is, it's kind of cut off, but it also has a time, CPU, GPU, battery, wattage, and FPS. And let's go to our final mode, which is square. So we have time, CPU, GPU, temperature, battery, APU, wattage, and FPS. So I hope this video helps you out. Thank you everybody for watching and have a nice day.